You used to call me paranoid.
I got a good wife.
Thank you. Thank you very much. I have to bring a couple of baby pictures.
You're all
Jesus Christ, live on.
least you guys can see the piano anyway. Let me introduce the band to you, so you'll have an ears up here. Man on the saxophone. What was here? Is he here? Saxophone man. Mr. Mark Rivera. This guy's been with me the longest of anyone. He's playing the Fender bass and the upright bass. It's Doug Stegmaier. Thank you. wearing very snappy shoes, but you can't see them. On the drums, Mr. Liberty DeVito. Synthesizers are really, you can actually make a synthesizer sound just like this piano, but it doesn't feel the same. And I wanted to write a song for this instrument because this instrument's been damn good to me. Actually, it ain't even this instrument. This is a grand piano. This song is for a baby grand, which is even smaller than this, but it was the first baby grand I ever got, and I want to write a song for it. So. 1, 2, 3, go!
Save, I know it's gonna play this song. I'm not willing to lay down tonight because I
I don't know. Sorry? Obviously, having the thrill of your life, right? This next song is it's an a cappella song. This is a cappella, right? A cappella is probably the original type of street music. It didn't have no instruments. You just had your fingers and your voices and your feet.
Be so right, and I could be wrong, but maybe Thank you. Thank you. One, two, one.